Hey guys, welcome back. I'm playing on Eyes Wide Shut by Vampcinda. Don't forget, if you want me to play one of your community maps that you've made, send me a link to the official forums and I'll play it. Give it a quick review. So far it is quite dark with some... hang on. Oh, invisible wall. I have to say I'm not too much of a fan of invisible walls, because unless there's something obviously blocking it, I think you should probably be able to climb over it. Right, let's have a quick run around, see what we can see. It is quite dark. Not much of a problem. If there's a good reason for it to be dark, then fair enough. Sometimes dark maps are pretty good. It just means it's either there because you've not done the lightning correctly, or in most cases, oops, it's because you really want to utilize the torch function, which a lot of people don't actually do. Oh, have I just trapped myself in a room? No, I think we're good. There is some variety, though, in the different rooms. It also has a lot of clutter, which is good. Okay, now I've trapped myself in a room. Excuse me, gentlemen. Right, where else haven't I been? Seems like a very small map. It did say in the description it was arena style. So that's deliberate. Can I get past here? Yes, I can. Oh, wait. No, I can't. I really do think you need to block these passageways off with something obvious. I like this bit. It's very medieval. I like this room. Hey! I imagine the dodge achievement's pretty easy to get on this level. Looks good on ya. And bloody stay really? Down. Oh. I'm probably going to do that in between waves. I'm just going to shoot all of them because I can. Right, so that's two side rooms explored. Let's have a run around and look at the other ones. I probably won't need to do this, but what I usually do is I leave one guy alive just to make sure I can run around and explore everything, but to be honest, I think I'm going to do that in wave one by myself. Alright. This is a bit squished here. I don't know why that is. Wait, where? Where? That is annoying when he does that. It's like, weapon here. It's like, I can't see shit, mate. Where is it? Either way. What did he... oh, it's the shovel. There we go. You see that?
Excellent. That's nearly all of them.
Alright. I think there's one more side room to go. Seriously, I keep running into these because it doesn't look like you can actually get blocked. Alright, what's this one? Okay, it's another... ow! Shit. It's another lab. Okay. I've explored everywhere so far, so I'm just going to skip to the next wave. See you in a sec.
Glad you made it back.
Salerno! Oh. Yeah, you won't get that reference if you never played Dark Souls. So yeah, in between waves, I've just... wait, where? Where did you find this weapon? I can't see it. Unless you mean, like, the sword off one of these guys, which I would love to have. Where's the weapon? Oh well. I'll probably come back for it later. But yeah, unsurprisingly, in between waves I shot all of the dosh. Because I like doing stuff like that. I'm also going to spend time breaking things. Just to see what happens. Ooh! Actually, that's pretty cool. Now it's brighter. Right, let's go do that. Ah, see, this is what I was questioning earlier. The reason why this map is so dark is to not only utilize the torch function, but because you can break stuff to make it brighter. That I do like. Oh shit, that's a very nice touch. Right, what else can we get? Oh shit! Alright, let's see if I can get this map to full brightness. Get some ammo while we're at it. I wonder what happens when you blow up all of these. I'm interested to find out. Right, what have I missed? I know that's not all of them.
Bang on target.
Basically, I'll just head to a dark area and see if I can break something. That usually works. I have to check the side rooms, aren't I? Or are there no fancy lights in here? There is a lot of breakable stuff, though.
Bye-bye, bastard.
Oh, I was hoping that would explode. Right, what else can we break?
Finish the last ones off,
other than his head.
So I can open the trader pod for you.
Bloody go!
I think that's everything.
I'm a crack shot.
Okay, three guys left. Yeah, when showing a new map, I always play on normal and shorts just to make sure I can actually get through the map so you can all see it. But yeah, I don't think we're going to have any problems getting through this, because usually I play on like normal and hard, like when I'm playing by myself. But then again, there's no point in doing that if you're just going to die, like at the beginning, so you don't get to see the map. Now, can you blow these up? Yes, you can! I like that. You know, I was actually going to run up to it and start hitting it. Yeah, I would have killed myself.
That was the last one. Glad you made it back. Don't
also, the chairs.
Whee!
Anyway, let's get. I noticed this. I'm going to have a look at that. It's like a random bit of texture issue there. Now, apparently there's some high-up areas I wanted to have a look at. Imagine the fall damage from that's actually gonna hurt quite a bit.
Let's call that your warm-up.
Crack shot.
On the plus side, it means if I'm in a tricky wave, I've always got the chance to bail.
Good.
Oh, she didn't die. Okay. Yeah, that did hurt a lot. One thing I don't want to try. Yeah, you can shoot through that. Okay, that's fair enough.
Hostiles inbound.
Alright. I think I've pretty much shown you the map now, so I'm just going to rush ahead and finish it. So, overall, I think the lighting is actually pretty good now. I wasn't so sure at the beginning. But having these around, I think, is very interesting. I'm pretty sure I've got all of them.
We've got a siren!
Yeah, either way, I think the lighting's well done. The side rooms seem pretty good. It is nice and bright now I've shot these. Okay, so, textures, pretty simple. I would say about probably medium quality. At least it's not very, very plain.
Get back to work.
But I know on some of the maps, they've got quite fancy textures. I think these ones are pretty decent, though. I mean, they've got the decent console stuff. What does that say? Attention! See, I would say that's more of a distraction because I just looked at it. As for level layout, it's an arena style map. They're not exactly complex. I mean, the side rooms I like. And of course, you've got these upper platforms. There's not really much else to say about level layouts on arena maps. Excuse me. Oh dear. Please don't die. Please don't die. Oh god. Thank god I'm playing on normal. That would have killed me. Serves me right for thinking I'd have no trouble jumping off that. Anyway. Nearly out of shotgun ammo.
Bang on target.
But yeah, overall, I'd rate this map good. Considering what my ratings are, that's actually a compliment. I'm usually quite critical of the stuff I play. I would have rated it a bit higher if the textures were a bit more detailed, and I still have the criticism about these doors here. You need to put something in the way that makes it very clear you can't get across. At least I think. Layout's pretty simple, I like the upper sections as I mentioned before. Oh shit, hello. Hang on a sec. There we go. Okay, so I was wondering where I'm going to fight the boss. I'm not doing it outside. I'm going to pick this side room here that loops all the way around. And just keep repeating. I think that's probably the best way to do it. I'm actually kind of sad I blew that barrel up now. That would have probably been good against the boss. Alright, hands. Let's do this. There we are. Yeah, this is going to be pretty simple. Thing is about normal is you can just pretty much stand there and shoot him for a while. Just wait till he throws grenades and then just move. The only thing that worries me is like these little outside sections here. Oh, he didn't like that. Ah! Okay, usually when you just close doors on him. Which means, of course, he can't throw his gas at you and has to come over there. I love doing that. Except it seems like you can just shoot the doors to open them. Oh, well. Alright, come on. Time to run around. Oh, was that a grenade? Yeah, it was. One thing I don't like is with these Zeds, is you tend to just run into them by accident. It gets annoying. Yeah, I should be able to wear him down pretty quick. Also, if you don't notice what I did there, is when he's trying to kick you, make sure you jump. Because, of course, he launches you into the air, which means you can get quite a bit of distance on him really quick. Alright, switch over. Alright, come on, give me a hug. See you later. Right, okay. Now, I don't want that to hit me. It's really annoying. Especially when there are Zeds around. It's very easy to get stuck on them if you can't see them. Probably use my grenades a bit more. Sometimes I just don't bother. Because especially when I'm playing Medic, I just tend to save them for... When you get trapped, just dump them on your feet, sit in the healing, and then it just kills anyone trying to melee you. Come on, get over here. Oops. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Oh, I was hoping he'd stand on that. Oh, where am I going? I did not mean to go this way. Ow. Ah, shit. There we go. Yeah, so I didn't mean to do that. But we're good. It's okay, we're good. Oh, get over here. You wanna fight me, you come over here. Alright, final phase. In a second, when he hurries up. Oh, there's another texture problem. But yeah, I've made a mess of this place, haven't I? Now, something I have noticed is pathing on some of the new maps I've been playing is a bit weird. I think he was stuck in the corner there for a second. Oh, also, yeah, this desk is missing, supposedly. Or maybe it's cloaked, who knows. Oh, click, 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 worse sound. Yeah, I did play a map where there was a certain section of the corridor where if you stood in it, the boss couldn't find you. We seem to be okay. Yeah, these desks. These desks are a bit weird. Oh, well, I'm out of grenades. Okay. I was going to chuck some back at him. Hopefully I've got enough ammo to kill him. I should do. Now, do I want to do something dumb? I'm going to go with probably. Right, how low health is he on? I can't really tell. Right. What I'm thinking of doing is if he's on really low health, which he seems to be. Alright. Where is it? Scalpel. I want to try and kill him with a scalpel. Because I don't know. I just want to do it. Don't judge me. Come on. Surgeon time. Oh god. I am now stuck. And I have no grenades. Bambi. Oh, thank god. Right. So, don't stand there when I try and do this. Alright. Come on. Let me test my new nerve gas. Didn't really need to do that, but why not? Just wipe some of the blood off. I actually like that. Come on. Let's duel. Come on. I mean, this is going to be a short video, so I'm happy just finishing off by stabbing him to death. Come on, hands. Let's do this. Yeah! Alright, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.